The Wyoming Kentwood Area Chamber of Commerce held its annual Santa Parade on South Division Avenue on December 14. Chamber President Bob O'Callaghan said that the chamber puts on this event to show that South Division is a great place to work, live, shop, and go to school. A lot of the people that attend our parade cannot get to downtown Grand Rapids for that parade. Residents gathered along the parade route to see floats, bands, city dignitaries, and even Santa Claus himself. The parade featured the Wyoming, Kelloggsville, Godwin Heights, West Michigan Lutheran, and Grand Rapids Central High School bands, which received funding from band sponsors Comcast and Consumers Energy to support their programs. Once Santa reached the end of the route, he headed inside to Brand's Sizzling Steaks and Sports Grill, where kids could take photos with the jolly one himself. WKTV community volunteers provided coverage of the full parade, which can be viewed on WKTV's YouTube channel, WKTV Videos. To learn more about joining the WKTV event coverage team, visit WKTV.org.